The self is merely a term that designates the whole personality.
Whole personality.
Because the whole personality of man is indescribable. His consciousness can be described. His unconscious cannot be described,
right.
Because the unconscious, as I must repeat myself, yes, is always unconscious.
Yes.
And it is really unconscious.
Yes.
It really does not know it.